This is pomplet fish, which I have taken. Big pieces of pomplet. I have washed and cleaned it. Okay, let us keep aside. Now we will mix the masala for the fish fry. Salt, chaat masala, roasted jeera powder, homemade garam masala, turmeric, roasted dhania powder, ginger garlic paste, red chilli powder, pepper powder, lemon juice, add little water. Add 1 tablespoon of basil and little water. Apply to the fish. So now marinate this fish for around 1 hour. Take a pan, oil for shallow fry. Fish fry, crispy over.